At the bottom of the garden was a place where the man who worked in the garden left his things while he went into the house to have his dinner.